found the generosity of Mr. Malik, and he has very kindly donated household textiles, cushions, blankets, fleeces, hot water bottles, doorstops, you name it, curtains, shower curtains, bath mats, towels, anything that is of use to anybody, be it they're having to leave their own home suddenly and set up in a new home and they have no curtains for the window, people being discharged from hospital that have no blankets, fleeces, etc. We've covered and been able to donate to nearly all the food banks. Lots of the churches have benefited. Age UK, Mind, the list is endless. It goes on and on, certainly in excess of 20, 30 local organisations. Within excess, we know for a fact that it's certainly over 600 families to start with.
It is important that all the products, they go to the local community, all different products, so that they are benefited directly rather than they are dissipated into various different organizations. And household products are needed by everybody. So it's my big comfort is going for the right use.
And Mary kindly contacted us to let us know that some of the items that were available. And we've also provided our van here. Steve, our van driver, has come along to take the trips back into. Last week we went to the drill hall and this week it's Walter Youth House. So they can be put there for people to come and have a look tomorrow. Well, we've personally got fleeces, and it's been so invaluable, waterproof sheets that we can use. I run a service called Wind at Home, and that's putting vulnerable people often in crisis who need immediate support. So there might be people that have come out of hospital. We have a back home team that come discharge and we support people coming out of hospital. They might have bedding or soil bedding, especially waterproof sheets for tent mattresses, invaluable. Today we've taken a load of blankets that we can put on people's knees when they come out of a hospital, so it makes it, you know, it makes them feel comfortable when they're coming out. Sometimes they go in hospital with just as they are, with nighties on and things like that.
The local community is stockport. That's why, and it is going basically strength and depth, basically the distribution. What Mary has organized, various different small groups, and as well the food banks. And the local churches, which are coming to the Walthew House, and the last time to the drill hall. That makes a big difference. That's very good and rewarding. Like last time it happened, I was not sure on the response from the persons who are actually managing. And when I see them so motivated and driven, that put much more encouragement in me. I said, let's run pre-Christmas another program. That's what we organized, the second program. And with all you have seen in the aisle, everybody is dragging, boxes, 20 kilo, 10 kilo. They're trying their best. Are you with me? So next, we will do it in February.